Hello student, welcome to Chitkara University. My name is Chef Deepak. Today we are going to discuss about truffles. They are diamond of the kitchen. So because they are very expensive and we are going to find out why we are calling it as diamond of the kitchen. So let's start. So objective of this video are to get to know the meaning of truffle. We also going to learn how to harvest the truffle and types of truffle and their uses. Truffle is a fruiting body of fungus, predominantly one of the many species of the genus tuber. In addition to the tuber, many other genera of fungi are classified as truffles, including Geopora, Pezia, Chiromyces, and over hundreds others. There are two types of fruiting bodies of fungi, the one that grow above the ground called mushroom and the one that grow deep into the ground known as a truffle. Truffles grown in wild habitats and especially zoos, female pigs are reared to sniff them out of the ground. The pungent odor that the truffle emits is quite similar to that of the boar, male pig, and that is the reason why sows are used for this purpose. Truffle is one of the most expensive commodities that was first used in cooking by famous French gastronomy Jean Anthelme, who described truffles as the diamond of the kitchen. Just like mushrooms, not all truffles are edible, and that is one reason why these are expensive. Truffles grown in many parts of the world. The famous edible ones comes from France, Italy, Croatia, and Greece. These also grown in few parts of US and North Africa. Each variety of truffle different in shape, color, size, as well as flavor. Truffles have irregular shapes and may at the time to be smooth or wrinkled. They can be used in variety of ways. There is a variety of edible truffles available around the world. Some of them are Italian white truffle, winter black truffle, summer black truffle. We are going to discuss these truffles in our video. First, we are going to discuss about Italian white truffle. Italian white truffle grown commonly in Alba or Piedmont region of Italy. It is one of the highly prized truffles at the gastronomic table as it is the rarest form of truffle. It is commonly known as a white diamond. These truffles get their name from the places where they come from and are not usually white as the name suggests. The truffle is more yellowish in color and the skin is smoother than black truffle. The white truffles are also harvested during winter and summer months, and the flavor of both these truffles is very different from each other. The second one is winter black truffle, also known as Perigord black truffle, is harvested during the months November to March in the Perigord region in France, hence the name. It grows in Italy, Spain and France, where it is usually found under oak, hazelnut and chestnut trees. The truffle gets its name from the region that it is harvested from, such as Burgundy truffles and Elz truffle. Now we are going to discuss about summer black truffle. The summer black truffle are harvested around the summer months, and the color of these is usually deep brown as compared to the winter truffles. The summer truffles or Burgundy truffles is a species of truffle found in almost all European countries. Truffles are diamond of the kitchen. So whenever we are going to use this ingredient in our kitchen, we should be very careful because they are so expensive. They can be used in variety of ways. They are commonly paired with foie gras to prepare highly prized pâté and terrines. It can also be shaped onto pasta and salads. Truffle is usually served uncooked and is packed in oil for preservation. Truffle oil are made by using high quality olive oil and fresh black truffles or fresh white truffles. Because the truffle flavor dissipates quickly, if we are making truffle oils at home, we should use those truffle oils in few days. The uses for truffle oil, whether homemade or store bought, are the same. Truffle oil is almost exclusively used as a finishing oil, meaning the truffle oil is drizzled over a dish at the end of the preparation, usually in small amounts. Rule number one is be careful, not be overdo it. Truffle oil is not used for cooking. The truffle flavor will be compromised if exposed to high heat. Though there are endless uses of truffle oils, if 3 out of 5 courses include truffle oil, the charm of these unique flavor experience is diminished or even lost. So be careful, don't use these truffle oils over on every dish. So this is all about truffle. Still, if you have any doubt, you can comment in comment box or you can mail me at deepak.yadav@chitkara.edu.in. Thank you so much.